Kid found it.
Father, a wife lost a husband, and I lost a friend.
Animal with a baseball bat was a
fighter for the city, and I will not rest until this killer is found.
This was a truly senseless crime. We are actively pursuing the police in order to identify.
I wish I could say I'm making a difference. But I don't know.
Something in the way.
Murder, robberies, assault. 2 years later, they're all up. And now this. The city's eating itself. Maybe it's beyond saving. But I have to try. Push myself.
Nights all roll together in a rush, behind the mask. Sometimes in the morning, I have to force myself to remember everything that happened.
Welcome Street.
Animal with a baseball bat, Senior.
Was found murdered last night inside his home in the exclusive Crest Hill district.
Exact details of the crime still have not been released, but a citywide manhunt is already underway as police and FBI search for the
whistle holding
killer. And this certainly is not the first time.
Welcome Street
has been robbed by the murder of a political figure. In fact, in an eerie coincidence, it was 20 years ago this week that celebrated billionaire
scientist Bernard Payne
and his wife
Abigail Payne
were murdered during Bernard's own presidential
campaign. It was a shocking crime that remains unsolved to this day.